For plow pose or halasana, we'll start on our back in a supine position. Elevate the hips up over the shoulders and bring the hands to the low back for support. Squeeze the elbows together, press the back of the head into the mat to lengthen the neck. If you have the hamstring flexibility, extend the legs and bring the toes down towards the ground. Activate into the quads, press the heels away from you. You could finish with the gaze up between the legs or at the thighs.